Hey, look, we're back. And where we last left off, we were fuming the shit out of this game. Oh. Who needs to have any fear when you're hiding behind a giant-ass shield? Let's see. So we still have a lot of this place to explore, and I'm trying to figure out which is the best way to go about it. Let's see. Looks like there's a pathway right up there. I guess we can just go for it then. A lot of Elden Ring happening this weekend. Can you play me though? I'm having fun. I've gotten the weapon of my choice that I'm literally going to take all the way to the goddamn endgame. I'm going to be enjoying myself. Item there. Kind of looks like bait though, being honest. What the hell is that? Sacramento butt. Land octopus. Amber starlight. What is this? Ingredient using special drought. Press the item ahead. Press the item ahead. Message. I don't know what makes this item precious. Probably for a certain kind of quest line to get a certain ending, maybe? I mean, one thing about how new quest lines are probably kind of literally bunked by not going forward with them. Or, like, not turning my head at the right angle to see the NPC I needed to talk to, more likely. Oh well. It really do be like that sometimes. Honestly, I kind of want to. I kind of want to see the manifesto of this game and see, like, why they made things so obscure. Like, what they get out of making things so obscure about this game, you know? I'm pretty sure it's on purpose to kind of give it a kind of replayability. Or to feel that aha moment when you finally figure it out, even though 99% of the population isn't going to figure half this shit out. And again, I'm scared for the people who are completionists. I'm scared for the people who want to see all the endings, because that shit's not happening. Why are there so many dead people here? Oh, people jumped. Tiny bit too high. This should be good though. There's a windmill. There's multiple windmills in the distance. Hey guys, how's it going? How do I get to the top of this hill? So there's probably something up there. Finger rear crown. Teleporter. Use it carefully, then stake on. Offer sadness.
Oh, dear. Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Sure. guess I'll take these swords. I really don't need the lightning potion.
I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
No, that's fine. You got stone keys. That's all. We have a teleporter here. Flesh. Got something down there. So I'll talk to the finger reader pro. Not like hurt a shit ton. No horse ahead. Bitch-ass runes, but runes nonetheless. I'm tired of seeing these carriages with no goddamn chest in the back ends. Oh, it's a warp base. Can't get near that. That is just a death. That is just a death zone. That entire zone is just pure death. This entire area is just these ruins. It's because it extends all the way to there as well. With the worm face. But ruins means that there should be a way down into them. Right? Oh, items. Hello. Excuse me. Ooh! What's that? Pardon me, excuse me. Okay. great shield painted with the divine sense, the precipice, the recipice of a blessed tear from the earth tree, an item that looks back fondly on the age of plenty. The divine sense acts in itself as a sacred invocation, gradually restoring the carrier's HP. It's the Adjudicator shield from the other games. Oh, it's done. It's done. Watch. Well, actually, no, it's too heavy. You thought I was kidding about being a shield hero. You thought I was fucking kidding. I am now immortal. I am now immortal. I am now literally fucking bulletproof. Yo. Glad I came back to here. Ow. I don't have to fight you. I'm just looking around, man. Violet. Yeah, see? Invigorating flesh. You know what this means? Let me show you what this means. So you know that talisman that said, hey, you can, No, I still need that. You do more damage? Let's see. I need this for my equipment load. Shit. Raises attack power at maximum HP. So that's 351 as opposed to... about 10% increase in damage, probably 8 to 9%. Yeah, we'll take that because we're gonna be at full life a lot now because we've unlocked easy mode. Oh yeah, it's time to block the goddamn world, baby. I don't need to follow you again. I know exactly where you lead me. Try range battle. Better yet, try summon battle. I'm very happy with my character at the moment. Why am I being attacked by housewives? Why is everything here so fucking aggro? Ooh. It's only 3 HP a second, but still. Protection of the Urge Ring. increase affinity damage negation for self and allies. It's very gradual, but it's still free healing. Oh, there's a wreath on that door. There's a dead person on that door. Poison grease. Okay, so we got this entire burg over here. Guess we could go to the windmills. Hello. What was that recent horror movie with that happy-go-lucky atmosphere, but it was like really creepy in this bit of flowery plains area? It was like Midgard somewhere or something? Strange sword ahead. Likely old deer. I have literally no reason to attack these people. Golden rune. So we're cool? Are you like dancing because all the men are dead in this village or something? Dogs. Oh, you're actually mourning someone over here. Why would I heal? I'm gonna heal naturally. Holy dried liver. Are you all gonna aggro now that I killed? Nope. You guys are still just dancing away over there. How'd you die? No friend ahead. Dark Souls 3 reference. Seriously, what purpose would I have for attacking these old people if they're not even attacking me? Oh, you're attacking. I'm not even gonna question what you just tried to do. Behold, house. It is indeed a house. Oh, there's an item over there. I'm totally fine with just letting them dance. Like, I have no reason to stop them. I'm very confused on why they're dancing. There's a boss here. Excuse me. Oop. flesh. Oh, and I can't summon my horse on top of my house. There's a fence in the way. Mr. Fantastic ass now. Cool. Oops. I forgot to take off. I took off my fist weapon. That's a lot of damage. Said I need to actually have my fist weapon back on now, actually. God Skin Peeler. Scouring Black Flame. Unique twin blade wielded by the Godskin Apostles, characterized by its disturbing design. One end features a sickle for slicing attacks, while the other boasts a winding spear for boring into flesh. Such skills much skill is required with this weapon due to its asymmetric nature. Black Flame Tornado, spin armament overhead, then plunge into ground to summon a raging vortex of black flames. Hold to create an initial flaming tornado while spinning the armament. So that move guys just saw him straight up do. Got it. That was easy. Lever ahead. If only I had a roam. The Dark Souls community greatly disappoints me. It's so fucking awful. Liar ahead. No horse ahead. Sleep. Too high up. We are pretty fucking high up. Rip people with acrophobia. Liar head. There are no horse needed. Praise the mists. And then if only I had a gorgeous view. Yep. Traitor. The Dark Souls community greatly disappoints me very often. I'm sorry that your parents didn't love you. I truly am sorry that you are just such a piece of utter garbage and failure in life that you have to do shit like that. Where you are just living to make people's lives harder for no good reason. I'm sorry that you are just that fucking pathetic. God, man. Okay, so we have something over here as well. Mining these humans? Don't you dare. I mean, I'm just gonna leave. Now, let's see. Raw meat dumpling. Also got a windmill over there. More of these dancing ladies. Dare. East with a pasture. Trap ahead. Uh-oh. Why? Why are you aggro at me? I didn't blow up on you. I am so confused on why you are angry at me. Did I do? I'm just here for the items, man. Navy hood, noble traveling guard. And twin knight swords. Increases mind. Oh, nice. I'm still heavy wearing that, but I'm pretty sure I'll wear it. Let's see. Traveling attire, fashion metallic white silk thread. Worn by extrapolated royalty. A gift of such rare beauty. A royal wouldn't disgrace their illustrious heritage even if found dead in a ditch in the middle of nowhere while wearing such splendid raiments. Little meta. Gloves of plush leather. A gift of such rarity. Oh my god. Ain't that just like a fucking royal? So in Dark Souls 2, you had to light a windmill on fire to make a boss easier. So that's what that's referencing. Dog. Yep. And then we got our last one over there. And a poison swamp. Like, why not? I guess we're just gonna be rocking this noble attire, though. Hi, I see you. Also, I see someone at the end of that bridge. Could it be Strongbow? Not when I fucking pancake his ass. Maya's Glintstone Crown, Battle Mage Robe, Battle Mage Manchettes, Battle Mage Legs Wraps. Increases intelligence and strength at the detriment of FP. Honestly, that's kind of worth it. One of the Glintstone Crowns was put on Rhea Lucaria, scholar whose pursuits were deemed worthy. Scholars of the Haumea Conceptius sought the power to quell conflict, and to this end studied the sorcerers of Canfire and Gravel. And the gavel. How do we end conflicts? Murder. Genius. There's not a war. There's no one left to fight it. There's a quest or a dungeon in FF14 that's just that. I did not mean to put that down. Backstab that, bitch. Rat. West Windmill Pasture. Rats, man. Oh, almost. Giant ahead, therefore Triforce back battle. Rat. Yeah, I saw you. Slick you or not. Fuck. Stupid fucking wall. Stop me from punching me right in the eye. Giant rat ashes. Oh my god. I need to tell Andy about this. I have a friend who loves rats. I need to tell him there's literally an ashes that let you summon giant rats. Try horseback battle. That's silly. Oh, hi, rat. Are you guys not aggro? If so, I'll just leave you alone. Okay. Literal giant rats over here. Where to next then? Let's head this way. So it looks like there's something over there, kind of. Yeah, there. Right at the top there. Okay. Shut up. Who's shooting at me? Oh god. Oh, I'm having rocks launched at me. Little trippy chase? Who's doing this shit? It's literally just singular tiny dudes. Oh, don't cower now. Sack of shit. Motherfuckers launching rocks and shit. No, don't get up. Don't get up. Asshole. Too far away. So I get balance-wise why they can't be allowed to bounce off my shield, but it's still weird going from my other shields, like my Erdtree shield, to this, where they don't bounce off. Murder is the only way. No, no, sit down. I really do need to try that other ash in this thing. Just so I can see the differences. Oh, we got a scarab there. Alright, in we go. Lightning slash. Ow, 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 ow. About to say, can you please lock on? I'm surprised you even did that much to my shield's stamina. No item in here, looks like. Surprisingly, nothing in there either. Where was that tower I was looking at? Right there. There. I'm coming for you, bitch. No. You to block. How does it feel being... God, it feels good being the one to constantly break people's guards. Where are you going? Right here. Ah. Sorry about the horse, but oh god, that was satisfying. You know that scene, you know in a FF7 remake where Aerith knocks over a guy, he starts getting up, and then she just pulls out a steel fucking chair, and he's just like, wait, no! She's just so fucking jazzed to hit him with that chair. She has the largest smile on her face. That was me. That was me right there and then. Uh-oh. Gotta love this. Highway Lookout Tower. Bones, a lot of hefty beast bones. What's out here? Really, nothing? It's kind of surprising. I almost fell down. Chest doesn't feel good. Come over here. No trap ahead. This looks like a mimic. I don't trust it. Great bow and great arrows. Okay, I guess it wasn't a bit. God, that didn't. I did not feel safe opening that chest though. Okay. So we got something there. So we've explored most of this part of the map, though. So, away we go. You know what I really should do? I should explore Kaled. Now that I actually have my shield, I should explore the zone that is... Oh, I need to serpentine, right? Yeah, now that I have my shield, I feel like I might be able to handle Kaled now. What are my stats right now, by the way? 40 vigor? Okay. Hello? What are you? You look so... Are you a bull or a bug? Ow. You have bleeds, what you got? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Over here, that'd be great. Olaf's gonna die, but that's fine. Please use this just so I can get my damage increase. Why I'm not hitting you, that's what's confusing me. About to bleed. Like, oh, come on. I guess my best bet is just use my shield bash, even without FP. Because for some reason, I'm just not hitting you. My shield is literally all up in your chest, though. I want to know what Madman designed you. Like, oh, come on. How did that not hit? let go of him there. That was me. I was trying to get my stamina back. Really? I should just block it. No, back here. She'd be dead at this point, but for some reason the game's like, nah, I'm just gonna say these hits that clearly should hit are just not gonna register. There we go. Smithing stone plus one, a lot of smithing stones plus six, gravity stone fan, and gravity stone chunk. Oh, gravity stone, isn't that meteorite shit? Is that saying that it's literally a being that came from the goddamn stars? It's kind of fucking metal. Did I just fight an alien? Brutal. That's really fucking cool, actually. Let's see. Didn't I see like an item somewhere around? So this part of the map looks explored. We got a little bit over here that we could explore. And I think I'm gonna head for that part of the map. Yeah, I'm gonna head for that part of the map first. I never did this Shady Castle Ramparts. Do I have enough for a level up? Probably. I need to look at a lot of my gear and see if any of it has just bonuses to my... Because I'm at a point where... I just want items that'll buff my overall shit now that I have my effectively final... My final weapon, quote unquote. So let me take a quick look at just doing some item management. I did the thing again. Let's do some chest sorting. Don't need this or this or this or this. These can go. This can go. Let's see. An attractive twin blade of fine make that prizes the chivalric way. Can be wielded with single hand, but its true strength is unlockable dual-handed spinning attacks. Neat. Powerful archery skill using a great bow held in an oblique stance. Ready the great bow, then twist the bowstring to fire a mighty great arrow that can penetrate through enemies. Neat. Enormous great bow larger than any man. Cannot be drawn with any ordinary level of strength, but the force of its shots is extraordinary. A great bow can only fire great arrows. Did the game see I was doing inventory management? Was like, nah, fam. Nah. I see that you're trying to not do to not advance the story and shit. Gonna kick your ass real quick. Let's try this one more time now. Okay, then. Let's see what we have. I can take this. Okay, so there's... So my best bet is... one of these two helmets. What does this one do? Increases mind. Detriment to FP. Honestly, it's probably better that I do wear this. The strength bonus will be better than the loss of mind, so... Okay. Thorn sorcery... So nothing there. I'll wear this just so I'm light as possible. Thorn sorcery upgrades. Okay. Let's wear this. It's nice and clean. And that pants only triggers when I'm at low life, so... And I really shouldn't be a low life, you know? Alright. And some commoner pants. So we are going to wear this headpiece. Get R2 increase in strength. We're gonna wear this. And this. And this. God, it looks strange. You might not like it, but this is what peak physical performance looks like. Okay, and then everything else can be put away. I guess we're gonna level up mine, though. Is that enough mine to naturally be able to still cast my Oleg? No, I need one more level up. That's fine. Do not roll through poison because it stays stuck on you and you just have the debuff even longer. Honestly, well, the pro strat you're supposed to do when you're in swampy areas like this, and you can't ride your horse, obviously, you want to switch to a dagger and do your quick step move because you spend less time in the poison. Sure, it costs FP, but it's also a move that you can do without having FP. Again, my HP regen might be able to make up for it. So it's down 4. Lots of slugs. Oh my god. Shit, man. Get over here. Shit, I didn't want both. I didn't want both. Fuck those things. Hate basilisks, man. Okay. Why are you green? Chameleon-ass basilisk, is that why? Oh, okay. Fuck this game. Come on, bitch, come on. See you. Oh, I thought I could get a repost there. Guess not. Basilisk back in the older games, I guess because immunity is stat, but back in the older games, like one like full amount of that spray effectively poisoned you. It was not fun. So I still have those memories of just instantly losing a shit ton of souls for the climb of looking at them wrong. Fuck basilisk. Scary skeleton ass looking out. Love looking ass out of here. Yeah, I did. Don't worry, I did see the ladder. I'm just trying to explore this place fully before going back to it. Oh, there's an item here. Neutralizing boilers. There's an item there. More ways to get into this castle, it seems. an item down there that's actually worth getting. Yeah, there's an item in the corner over there. Okay. Can I please? Okay. That's Scarlet Rot. That's Scarlet Rot. That's Scarlet Rot. That's so much worse. Oh my god. I didn't even register what I picked up. Fucking... My HP regen's trying its best, but I don't think it's going to be able to beat Scarlet Rot. Man, I fucking hate this place. What is with Miyazaki making poison areas? I don't understand. Like, seriously, if they removed all the poison swamp areas from this game, no one would be upset. No one would be sad. No one would shed a single fucking tear over it. I want you to know this, Miyazaki. No one likes these areas. No one's ever like, oh yeah, the poison swamp area, ever. Toxic mushroom. Ah. Got a horseman over there. Come the fuck on. Dodged one, got hit by the second one. Stick Crimson Rots on this gun. Scarlet Rot. Flash shards. Oh, thanks. I totally needed those. Bitch. Fuck. This man started off with his command grab. What a I don't like this. Visions of Wolf. Valkyrie prosthetic. Golden prosthetic used by the one-armed Valkyrie. Okay, that has literally no meaning to me. Hope you enjoyed this item. What does it do? What? Let's see, we've got an item there. Hi. Oh, hell nah, 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 nah. Okay. Haha. Your horse can't climb ladders. What an asshole. Hi. You need to fucking stop. Annoying as shit. Stop running. Oh, you've got to be joking. Stop. Perfumer bottle. I'll get back to you in a second. Let me take a look around this area first. You've got to be joking. Futility. Why? Mr. Adam hit, but so to speak, jumping required. What's wrong? Can't run? Can't run? Where's that asshole at? There. Get to you in a second. Let's cross this way first. Can you not? Starting to panic. I need to stop that. Oh, really? Yeah, I'm starting to panic a little bit. Which is exactly what this game series wants you to do, to fuck up. So I've already been here. Shit. No. Stop. now I can climb that ladder in peace. Apparently there's a jump puzzle over there of some kind. There's a pathway over here that I can get to right about here. I have no idea what you guys are doing here. I'm not. Hey, a painting! Still not sure what those are for. Glass shard and poison blade dart. Nope. Nope. You guys are free to go do that over there. I'm out of here. It's just a guy just cowering in the corner over there. Yo, I feel that. This painting is way too beautiful for this shitty old thing. Literal shit fest. Yeah, I'm chilling on that. I'm chilling on all of that. You're a badass. Are you a slow badass, though? Nope. You are not alone. Which means we need to back up and take out this small fry first. On the bright side, all this time I've been getting my life back, so that's something. Okay. Okay. Nah, I'm not fighting you guys. All you do is spam your fucking fire. Oh, wow, you walked all the way up here. You guys are way too annoying to fight. Fuck that nonsense. What we got up here? Hey, Grace. Wait, no. Shit, that was the initial Grace. Oh, my God. And now everything has reset. Oh, there's a ladder there. There was a ladder there. Oh, my God. All right. We're just speedrunning through this place now. Just a guy looking at me like, hey, what's up? Be wary of left. Be wary of left again. Oh, god damn it. Take out these guys over here. Those are magic. I feel like can still get me. Unless I get caught in the geometry over there. Be wary of healing. Strong foe ahead. Yeah, there was a ladder somewhere over here. Stop. Just actually fucking stop. Okay, so apparently there's a vital item over here. Where was that ladder I saw? There you are. So yeah, what were you guys praising over here? Oh, well, that wasn't really worth it. Okay. Yeah, there's just a ladder there. Excuse me, pardon me. I don't want to cause any trouble. I don't plan to stay in this place too long, so I don't need to get that ladder. I just need to get out of here. Place sucks anyway. Like, horribly. Poison swamps, not enough. We also need poison castles. Fuck you, Miyazaki. Oish. Hey, Grace! What's that way, though? Probably some boss fight or some shit. You know, I'm not a fan of statues like that. For obvious reasons. God, you damn. I don't even watch Doctor Who, and I'm creeped out about statues. Especially when there's one, like, literally pointing right over me? Come on now. Be wary of dog. Dog? Warrior dog, they're poor loyal. Oh god. House Marius is ruined. Just deserts for falling for the severed harpy. No surprise that guilty Creighton took the castle and our story sword. Oh, so there's a legendary armament here is what I'm hearing. Got it. Good message though. Are you guys frenzied? I'm not going in there. You come out here. Come out. Come on. Weak foe ahead. Oh, I see him. Yeah, it's literally just bouncing back. If people bounced off this shield like they did the other ones, it'd be too OP. Stop. Should have spent that time attacking, not barking. And yes, I did see the ladder there. Okay, so we got a badass over here. That's cool. Get him over? Get him over? Hello? Are you? I know it's not me. I know it's not me. Cause watch, I'm just gonna log right. Yeah. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. It's fine. It's fine. Still need to go back and get that ladder over there. Oh my god. See, and this is why I play online, because I need to get those messages that would have said, hey, ambush to the left. Shit, there's dogs. Why wouldn't there be dogs? Scarlet. This man literally chucked my ass out of the castle. Are you joking? Are you actually kidding me? He literally just said, get the fuck out, try again later. Okay, if that's not a sign to take a little break, I don't know what is. This man said, get the fuck out of here. I feel so disrespected. Alright, so we're still shielding it up over here until I find gear that better suits what I'm trying to go for. Either way, I want everyone out there to have a good morning, evening, day, or night, wherever you're at. But for right now, I'm out. Later.